and she shall stay. She shall stay. She shall minister unto the Lord in song. Amen. In song. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. And I just speak strength and perseverance over her life in the name of Jesus. Father, teach her what to do with the gift that you have given her, oh God. Teach her how to perfect the gift that you placed over her life, Lord God, in the name of Jesus. Great grace over her, God, in the name of Jesus. No weapon formed against her shall prosper, in the name of Jesus. Long life, prosperity, I speak it, decree it, and declare it over her life, in Jesus' name. Amen. Hallelujah. 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 You are a leader. You hear me? You are a leader. Amen. You are a leader, not a follower. You are a leader. Amen. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Father, we pray for and we cover this, your precious vessel, God. In the name of Jesus. Father, increase her hunger and her thirst for you and the things of you, God. In the name of Jesus. Put a running in her spirit after you. In the name of Jesus. We curse every assignment of the enemy concerning her life. In the name of Jesus. We seal her for your glory, oh God. In the name of Jesus. We seal her for the glorification of your kingdom, oh God, in the name of Jesus. We decree it to be so. We declare it to be so. In Jesus' name. Amen. 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 Hallelujah. Amen. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. For she is precious in your sight. I hear God saying she is precious in my sight. God, we pray that this your precious door in the name of Jesus. We thank you, oh God, for great grace over us. We declare that favor shall be her portion all the days of her life in the name of Jesus. She will walk in favor of you in the name of Jesus. Favor in the community. Favor in the school. Favor over her life as never before. In Jesus' name. Amen. Hallelujah. Favor, favor. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. I just heard God say, tell her to dream big. Amen. Hallelujah. I want you to see yourself excelling. I want you to see yourself doing what you desire to do. I want you to see yourself excelling in the things of God, even in the community. Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah. There's a business on the inside of you. Amen. Hallelujah. And there is business. I just hear entrepreneur. This is one of God's entrepreneurs right here. Amen. Hallelujah. I'm going to ask Pastor Lee to pray for you. Is that okay? Pastor Lee is an entrepreneur. She is a businesswoman. Amen. But I literally see that there's business on the inside of you. And I'm going to ask Pastor Lee to pray for you. Amen.
All right, lift your hands to us, Lord. Father, we thank you. We bless you for her life now, God. God, we thank you, God, that her mind is full of wisdom. God, you promise that those that love you will do great exploits. And God, we decree and we declare it over her life now. That money comes to her easily. That ideas come to her easily. That strategy comes to her easily, God. And everything that will come to break her focus. Everything that will come, God, to destroy her future. God, we give death to her now in the name of Jesus. God, we thank you, God, We thank you, God, for the anointing, for wealth. We thank you, God, for the money, for the method, for strategy, God, to do exceedingly abundantly above what she can ask, think, or imagine, according to the power that is at work in her, God. We thank you that the power is working, that the power is working even now, God, not 20 years in the future, but God, that you will put it even at work today, that you will begin to deal with it even in her dreams, even as she sleeps, even as she rests, God, she will just begin to write, God, she will just begin to pin out, God, what you have put in her spirit in the name of Jesus, God. We thank you, God, that the spirit of poverty is broken off of her family, off of her life, off of her church, off of her connections, in the name of Jesus. We declare it is so in Jesus' name. Yeah.